It is with great pride that I introduce to you the Benilde St. Margaret's graduating class of 2016. Thank you.
members, faculty, staff, friends, and fellow classmates, welcome to the commencement ceremonies of the class of 2016. We gather tonight to celebrate and give thanks for the great gift of the BSM community. Your presence here is a sign of the love and support that you have shown the graduates of the class of 2016.
As members of the class of 2016, we entered the Haven Center as students, classmates, and friends. Although we will leave tonight as proud alums of Benilde St. Margaret's, we will never forget the friendships made within the walls of this school. As we begin our celebration, please welcome our beloved faith advisor, Mr. Michael Jeremiah, and fellow valedictorian, Emily Anderson, who will lead us in prayer.
On behalf of all of us here at Benilde St. Margaret's, I would also like to welcome you to this special moment for the class of 2016. Prayer truly serves as the foundation of all that we are here at BSM, and so it's only right that as we begin tonight, we begin in prayer. We begin then knowing that we are in the presence of our God, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let us pray. Loving God, as we come together here, we gather on holy ground, ground made holy by your presence. Tonight we celebrate not only the work and the achievements of the class of 2016, but also the individuals themselves who have grown together over these years under the guidance and the direction of your Spirit. While it is hard to let go of those who have become so special to us, who have added so much to our lives here at Benilde St. Margaret's, we realize that it is truly good, and it is time for them to move on with new direction and with new enthusiasm.
It is with hope that we move into the future, knowing that the good work you have begun and in us will continue to its completion on the day of your Son, Jesus. We promise to do our best, using the many and varied gifts we have been given to make a better tomorrow. And so we ask your blessing on our class of 2016 and on all those who have brought us to this moment. May we be merciful as you are merciful, making your love and your peace evident in all that we do. Be our strength, our hope, our love, and our life. We ask this and all good things in the name of Jesus, our Savior and brother. Amen.
In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good evening. Shortly before our commencement ceremonies began, the faculty gathered in the chapel and we prayed together. We prayed together in support and in thanksgiving for the class of 2016. Graduates, we want you to know that we prayed for your benefit. We prayed for you to be confident and safe as you move on to new and different opportunities. To our faculty, I would like to acknowledge your excellent work and faithfulness in educating the students in the class of 2016. Faculty and staff, your tireless dedication and commitment to ensuring the very best education for our students is appreciated. Would our faculty and staff please stand and be recognized? To parents, family members, and friends of the class of 2016, you should be very proud. Your unwavering love and support has made all the difference. Graduates, would you please join me in recognizing your parents, family, and friends? To the class of 2016, you are about to join a prestigious group of alumni from three different schools, St. Margaret's Academy, Benilde High School, and Benilde St. Margaret's. Those who have gone before you have helped pave the path and have provided ongoing support to your education. Some of your soon-to-be fellow alumni are here tonight. Would all alumni from all three different schools, St. Margaret's Academy, Benilde High School, and alumni from Benilde St. Margaret's, please stand and be recognized. Before I introduce our valedictorians, I would like to recognize three graduates. First, this year we have two salutatorians. These two students have maintained the second highest GPA throughout their high school years. Congratulations to the class of 2016 salutatorians, and would you please stand, Madeline Etienne and Sarah Krieger. I would also like to recognize one student from the class of 2016 who has accepted an appointment to the United States Air Force Academy. Please join me in thanking her for her future service. Congratulations, Lauren Gustafson. At BSM, students who have maintained a perfect 4.0, that's all A's, since ninth grade, they are named valedictorians. This year, 14 students have achieved this recognition. If this large number of high achievers causes you to take pause, I can assure you, I have seen their ACT scores, I've reviewed their activities resume, I've validated their rigorous coursework, and I can attest to their hard work, their commitment, and their dedication. Each one of these students has truly deserved this recognition as valedictorians. And as I call the valedictorians to the front, I will ask you to hold your applause until our entire group is assembled here in front. The valedictorians of the class of 2016. Emily Anderson, attending the University of Minnesota, Twin Cities. Emma Bird, attending Fordham University. Erin Falk, attending Emory University. Lauren Goldstein, attending St. Olaf College. Lily Johnson, attending St. Olaf College. Amanda Kautzer, attending Michigan Technological University. Thomas Cook, attending Providence College. Sarah Letcher, attending Northwestern University. Rachel Lyons, attending the George Washington University. Abigail Nichols, attending Georgetown University. Matthew Paul, attending St. Olaf College. Samuel Rockford, attending the University of Notre Dame. Brooke Stanley, attending Rochester Institute of Technology. Charles Wolf, attending the University of Notre Dame. And please join me in recognizing the valedictorians of the class of 2016. I invite you this evening to experience these next 8, 9, 10 minutes or so as a sort of a retreat, if you will, a mini contemplation, a time to reflect on what our students have to share with us. They're speaking from their heart, they're speaking a word of wisdom, a thought, and it's to our benefit. And so I welcome the valedictorians of the class of 2016 to the podium.
As you know, the formal name for this event is a commencement ceremony. I would like to remind you that commencement means beginning. So although our time here is coming to an end, I ask you all to think of our graduation from BSM as a beginning, the start of our futures. And thanks to the wonderful preparation we've received from this school, we can look towards our futures not with anxiety, but with hope and excitement.
I can't think of a better way to summarize our high school experience than to say that not only was it short and gone in a flash, but it's also just as difficult as trying to plan a student's schedule. We can't possibly talk about everything that we've experienced, tried, and learned, not only from our amazing teachers and coaches, but also from each other. Each student's journey is completely unique and different, but these differences are what help us to work and learn together. Each strength complements another's weakness. Though we've all taken different paths on this amazing journey, we've all reached the same destination, being here tonight.
Countless books, assignments, and projects later, we meet here together today, set to pave our separate paths to success, whether in the field of business, engineering, medicine, or the arts. And through these four blessed years, we have developed these skills necessary in this pursuit of success. However, in this transition to the future, we must not confuse success with happiness, which is where I conclude, success is getting what you want, happiness is wanting what you get. Thank you to all the faculty, staff, friends, and family on this incredible ride.
Recently, we seniors were given letters that we had written 4 years prior at our freshman overnight retreat, letters to our future selves. Mine was full of embarrassing slang, freshman year crushes, and future predictions. At the end, young me begged present me to never change, to keep the same friends and goals. Sorry, young Rachel, all of those things changed. And it's true that change is scary, but it's necessary and often very beautiful. We'll never stop growing and changing, so let's embrace the chaos to come.
My best advice to my fellow graduates would be to live your life like a bag of BSM Tahoe cookies. Number one, know what you want, whether that be chocolate chip, M&M, burnt, or raw. The list goes on. Everyone has their own desire. Don't be afraid to reach for your goals, but respect others as well. Number three, don't run away from change. Sometimes life will surprise you, and some days there won't be cookies. But we have to keep going. Number four, don't be afraid to ask for help. Sometimes you might have to borrow a quarter, and that's okay. Number five, share. You get two cookies in a bag for a reason. Number six, enjoy it, cookies and life. They go quickly, but we have to savor the moment. And finally, as a BSM, Red Knight always keeps their promise. I am obliged to give a shout out to my Red Knight softball team and their state-bound journey.
My parents told me last night that my future's so bright I have to wear shades. So thanks to them for believing in me these past 4 years. Thank you to my teachers for helping me with homework I didn't understand and for putting so much effort into classes. And finally, thank you to my classmates for being there when I needed it and making some great memories that I'll cherish for years to come. Shout out to DT. We have all built strong foundations with the help of BSM so we can continue on to achieve great things and have a bright future ahead of us.
No matter what you do, try your absolute hardest. If you, not your parents, not your coach, not your friends, but you decide to make something your goal, make a plan and start working to achieve it. If you fail, That's okay, but you should be angry, you should be mad. Don't ever fail without first dedicating 100% of your mental and physical abilities to the goal. To set and dedicate yourself to goals is the antithesis of complacency and apathy. To strive towards any sort of goal, be it eating less Oreos or showing more compassion to your brothers, will result in a life filled with passion. Maybe joy, maybe anger, but you will feel, and because of that, you will have lived.
As I reflect on the last 6 years at BSM, I've thought about the many memories I have. I've met new friends, learned from inspiring teachers, and been given unique opportunities. Looking back, the one thing that connects all these experiences is passion. BSM has fostered an environment in which students are encouraged to find something that they love and follow it wholeheartedly. I am grateful to BSM for supporting me as I live out my own passions. As Roald Dahl said, I've realized how important it is to be an enthusiast in life. If you are interested in something, go at it full speed ahead. Lukewarm is no good.
When Annie Dillard was asked what the meaning of life was, part of her lengthy response was this: "We are here to notice each thing, so each thing gets noticed. Together we notice not only each mountain shadow and each stone on the beach, but especially we notice the beautiful faces and complex natures of each other. We are here to witness our generation and our times. We watch the weather. Otherwise, creation would be playing to an empty house." So, if Dillard is right and we're here to watch each other, then I'm glad I got to be an audience member surrounded by this show of people for 4 years. I'll enjoy watching everyone in the class of 2016 contribute to the beauty of creation in the future. Thank you all, parents, faculty and staff, and especially my classmates, for making my view of the world that much brighter.
Perspective can be defined as the way we see things when we look at them from a certain distance, and it allows us to appreciate their true value. Every one of my classmates has a different perspective of his or her time at Benilde St. Margaret's. We have 14 valedictorians, 2 salutatorians, over 100 students in National Honor Society, and our class led the school to completing a record number of service hours this year. 13 seniors led the men's hockey team to an undefeated season. Paige and Taylor McLeod won the double state tennis championship. The dance team won 2 state championships, and the women's soccer team won 3 state championships in 4 years. Knowing this, I am extremely humbled to be speaking in front of this amazing class. And to sum up my perspective of my time at BSM, I was and always will be a part of something truly remarkable.
It's impossible to recall each and every moment from the past 4 years, but there are some that certainly stand out. The terrifying moment when we walked through the tunnel of linker leaders on freshman orientation day. The satisfying moment when the Tahoe cookies were still warm. The bittersweet moment when Don't Stop Believing played at the end of every school dance. The frustrating moment when we were told to update our word and deed sites. The long-awaited moment when the bell chimed at 2:40 every day, although I'm not sure anyone really likes that new bell. The exhilarating moment when Dr. Skinner canceled school on snow days, followed by the tragic moment when online school was first announced. The heartbreaking moment when Mr. J led his last ever retreat. And lastly, the unforgettable moment when Peter McKeag took the stage for his Crazy Cat tour. As Dr. Seuss once said, sometimes you'll never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. Thank you.
As they leave the stage, I want to thank you very much for that. That was most enjoyable. Appreciate that. Lovely speeches. Great group. Great group. 11 speakers means 11 pieces of paper up here. Hold on. All right, on behalf of the faculty and administration of Benilde St. Margaret's, it is my honor to acknowledge the students graduating with honors. Honor graduates are wearing gold tassels. Additionally, graduates in the various honor societies are wearing colored cords, and these are described in your program. Would the following graduates please stand and remain standing until all names are called, and would you please hold your applause until all of the names have been read? Graduating, cum laude, Elahe Amigi, Abby Gardner, Taylor Gelling, Nicholas Gianna, Shay Harrison, Grace Hedden, Catherine Herman, Dylan Hewitt, Madison Hicks, Michael Kelly, Olivia Lang, Rachel Long, Paige McLeod, Peyton Miller, Heather Mostrom, Daniel Myra, Holly Osana, William Rosengren, Emma Sather, Henry Schmidt, Emily Schmitz, Peter Valerius, Natasha Wagner, graduating magna cum laude, Nicholas Backus, Preston Becker, Anna DiGiulio, Patrick Dunn, Ryan Dunn, Griffin Aylin, Emma Froseth, Nia Garrett, Jared Girardi, Murphy Hanula, Ryan Horish, Rachel Youngman, Braden Kelly, Matthew Lilienthal, Gunnar Lundberg, Francis McGill III, Connor McBride, Taylor McLeod, Lashana Porter, Jameson Shu, Anna Von Kampen, and graduating summa cum laude, Emily Anderson, Emma Bird, Alyssa Borsch, McCartan Commers, Sabrina Ermentrout, Madeline Etienne, Aaron Falk, Amber Fan, Mae Fullerton, Abigail Tirada, Lauren Goldstein, Lauren Gustafson, Kelly Johnson, Lily Johnson, Amanda Kautzer, Thomas Cook, Sarah Krieger, Ryan Lawler, Sarah Letcher, Rachel Lyons, Sarah Mason, Abigail Nichols, Haley Oaks, Matthew Paul, Lucian Paris, Samuel Rockford, Ethan Rockhold, Keenan Schember, Celia Smithmeyer, Brooke Stanley, Alexa Tatarin, Sophia Wolf, Charles Wolf, Ashley Zagaros. Congratulations, graduates. And now, we are proud to present diplomas to the class of 2016. Bailey Noreen Adams. Anna Grace Fitzsimmons Alvarado. Elahe Colleen Amigi. Emily Elizabeth Anderson. Jameer Isaiah Anderson. Nicholas Mark Austin. Nicholas Pierre Backus. Samuel Isaac Baker. Brandon Nathaniel Banks. Preston Michael Becker. Maxwell James Bernstein. Emma Catherine Bird. Alyssa Mackenzie Borsch. Kathleen Marie Brask. Harrison Jeffrey Brink. Grace Elizabeth Brooks. Sky Brown. Joseph Michael Bush. Gerald Alexander Kellinger. Nathan Scott Carpenter. Elias Salvador Cave. Elizabeth Mary Kaywood. Nash Marfield Shute. Juan Oscar Cleveland. McCartan Thomas Commers. Margaret Susan Condon. Anna Marie DiGiulio. Mason Graham Dieterding. Jamie Allison Dritz. Layla Lamtuni Duda. Walter Donaldson Duff. Kendra Elizabeth Delaney. Patrick Hennessy Dunn. Ryan Hennessy Dunn. Trevor Ray Eberly. Lily Colleen Efforts. Griffin James Allen. Sabrina Kaylee Ermentrout. Adam Christopher Eldred. Lucy Kristen Emmer. Cole Darwin Engstrand. Madeline Shea Etienne. Samuel Kenneth Evanson. Aaron Michaela Falk. Amber Fan. Julia Grace Feld. Carson Joseph Ferrer. Jacob Alexander Fleming. Emma Elizabeth Froseth. May Noel Fullerton. Jack David Gannon. Abby Catherine Gardner. Samuel Richard Gardner. Nia Sukai Garrett. Taylor Lane Gelling. Abigail Huntalba Garada. Jared Enrico Girardi. Nicholas John Paul GNA. Cade Daniel Gleekel. Lauren Elizabeth Goldstein. Francis Hinnendale Gormley. Jack Michael Gregory. Robert Jordan Grossman. Lauren Elizabeth Gustafson. Simon Lawrence Guzan. Anne Elizabeth Hokinson. Murphy Lawton Hanula. Shay Alexis Harrison. Cormick Terrence Hayden. Grace Ann Hedden. Peter George Heimbold. Catherine Ruth Herman. Dylan Thomas Hewitt. Madison Larae Hicks. Sydney Marie Heinrichs. Jacob Richard Holmers. Ryan Thomas Horish. Benjamin Luke Hoxie. Cole Anthony Jacob. Joseph Gregory Jason. Brian James Johnson. Kelly Maureen Johnson. Lily Jean Johnson. Emma Catherine Johnston. Collins Kenneth Jones. Rachel Dunnigan Youngman. Kaylee Ann Capsa. Amanda Rose Kautzer. Matthew Paul Keefe. William Kenneth Kivit. Michael Dean Kelly. Braden Paul Kelly. Grace Violet Kitzenberg. Jacob Henry Cook. Thomas Richard Cook. Coco Kou. Sarah Margaret Krieger. Daniel Coombe. Olivia Joy Lang. Ryan Michael Lawler. Alec Paul Bertil Lorenz. Min Kwan Lee. Sarah Grace Letcher. Edward Obasi Bransford Lewis. William Palmer Licklider. Matthew John Lilienthal. Peter Douglas Linder. Jeremy Allen Livingston. Rachel Anastasia Long. Wei Vivian Liu. Gunnar Abbott Lundberg. Jacob Pofal Lundell. Matthew Thomas Daly Lynch. Rachel Grace Lyons. Jesus Daniel Machuca Lopez. Taylor Rose Madison. Francis John McGill III. Joseph Michael Martino. Sarah Elizabeth Mason. Paige Catherine Mazal. Connor Lowell McBride. Peter Algott McCaig. Matthew Daniel McCarty in absentia. Jolynn Elizabeth McLean. Paige Alexandra McLeod. Taylor Marie McLeod. Kayla Marie McMenemy. John Paul Francis McMonagall. Abigail Lee McNeil. Mitchell Ronald Melquist. Jack Aaron Meshbesher. Brady Lynn Miller. Peyton Thomas Miller. William Michael Monks. Augustine Flavin Moore. Abigail Violet Moroz. Heather Ann Mostrom. Henry Werner Mullen. Kate Elizabeth Murnane. Daniel Walter Myra. Nicholas Joseph Neighbor. Julian Kong Hui Ung. Abigail Lynn Nichols. Corey David Nylander. Ruth Chukunanzo Awele Odaya. Allison Catherine O'Neill. Haley Marie Oaks. Felicia Olaide Ogunsanya. Holly Elizabeth Osana. Matthew Casey Paul. Carter McFall Payne. Lucian Bailey Paris. Jimmy Peng. Joseph Charles Poley. Lashana Lee Porter. Ariana Micaiah Powell. John Michael Quaylen. Annabelle Justine Rathmanner. Taya Beth Rettler. Zachary Joseph Risto. Samuel Ray Rockford. Ethan Michael Rockhold. William Joseph Rosengren. Sophia Grace Rue. Marley Soleil Rosman. Ellie Yvonne Ryan. Megan Ann Rydell in absentia. Emma Frances Sather. Keenan Christopher Schember. Andrew Henry Scherer. Catherine Josephine Schleter. Henry Cabot Schmidt. Emily Ann Schmitz. Jameson Michael Hsu. Charles Atwood Schuster. James Bryant Scott V. Cecy Elizabeth Shannon Tamrat. Christian Robert Shinners. Sydney Alexandra Simone. John Riley McGuire Simonetti. Kaylin Alexandra Smith. Celia K. Smithmeyer. Crystal Nicole Sorum. Brooke Louise Stanley. Julia Ann Stelges. Joy Carol Stock. Thomas Albert Strand. Gustav Allen Swanson. Isabella Rosemary Zarzinski. Alexa Marie Tatarin. Jordan William Tholen. George Holland Torvik. Zachary Verding Trockel. Matthew John Turnbull. Savannah Kaylin Urbano. Peter Gilbert Valerius. Anna Gabriella Vigil. Anna Catherine Von Kampen. Natasha Ann Wagner. Austin Thomas Walden. Evan Samuel Charles Weatherly. Isaac Gerstenkorn Welch. Abigail May Wilgers. Hannah Rose Wittershine. Sophia Julia Atkinson Wolf. Charles Robert Wolf. Mackenzie Joelle Woog. Ampere Zhang. James Edward Youngblood. Ashley Rose Zagaros. Catalina Zapata. Vincent Wheelock Zatoni. Congratulations, BSM, class of 2016.